Hyde Park is a heritage listed urban park in Sydney city centre. Hyde Park is on the eastern fringe of the Sydney city centre. Hyde Park is approximately rectangular in shape. Hyde Park is the oldest public parkland in Australia. It is approximately 16 hectares in size. Hyde Park Sydney is divided in two by Park Street. It is squared at the southern end and rounded at the northern end. It is bordered on the north by St. James Road and Prince Albert Road, and on the south by Liverpool Street, and on the west by Elizabeth Street, on the east by College Street. The park was designed by Norman Weeks, Sir John Sulman. And it was built from 1810 to 1927. It is named Hyde Park after the Great Hyde Park in London. In Hyde Park you find well-kept gardens. There are approximately 580 trees, a mixture of figs, conifers, palms, and other varieties.
I was like,
There are many businesses and companies located around Hyde Park. Many of their employees enjoy lunches and breaks at the many cafes and kiosks that are dotted around the park. Some have their lunches in this beautiful park.